enlighten people about the coronavirus, because there are those people who are just here about coronavirus, what it looks like, but they have never seen the structure itself. So I decided to make this thing in order to enlighten people about the coronavirus. Now, I intend actually to appeal to the government to have such kind of artwork of coronavirus to be placed in museums across the country, so that academicians, the researchers, would go there and get the information pertaining to the coronavirus, as well as